were on a boat in accident in 1982 or 3. Sound like fucking Ronnie Drew here. This is a true story now.
A true story.
It's for Connie, yeah.
Yeah, but I remember he knows the other verse that I don't know.
I go on.
She thought Connie was a girl. It's a total girl's name.
Connor. You're slagging him on this fucking recording.
I know, it's messing with the crack.
Connie will hate it. He can cut it himself. He can chop out the bad bit. Joe, introduce it again.
I'm not fucking introducing it again.
Okay, well then I won't delete. Won't stop and delete the start again.
Jesus, stop.
Go for it.
Look at these fucking aliens. No, go for it. From Inishmore, we sailed away on a ship that was built for the tourist trade. The Queen of Iron was her name, but her crash on the rocks was her claim to fame. 2200 hours, everyone on board, full steam ahead, the captain roars. We cast off ropes and we said goodbye, for a night of danger was about to rise. Oh, the dark calm sea was an eerie sight, in the shroud of mist we were lost in the night. Someone spotted a light on a distant shore. Captain changed position 10 degrees or more. Our hearts lifted high at this sight, and we might make the bar till closing time. Sign of the pier lights, the silence fell. From the rumble and crash below we could tell. We'd run aground on the rocks beneath. It was action stations, everyone on their feet. Oh, we stripped to the skin, it was bailout time. Everyone on board and a friend of mine. You said before that she didn't believe, but she prayed that night, of this I am sure. We struggled ashore over age-old walls and limestone fields. We searched in a sheer for a golden strand when Dirce Colleen talked to Irishman. And I've served me time with the Iron Man, and I've known. diminished more. We sail away on the ship that was built for the tourist trade. The Queen of Ireland was her name, but her crash on the rocks was a plane to fame.